Hi, welcome to Teachers Tech. My name is Jamie, and it's great to have you here. Today, I'm going to show you how you can create images from words with AI for free just by going to this site here, bing.com/create, and you're going to get to Image Creator. I'll put the link to this site down below in the description so you can just quickly click on it. Image Creator is powered by DALL-E 3, which is by OpenAI, but I'm just gonna jump right into this right away, and I'm gonna just put something in that I'd like it to create, and I haven't even tried this one out. I'm just gonna go ahead and paste this. So this is gonna be a shark reading a book in a scary forest with eyes looking at him through the tree. So it's pretty random. I wanna try something random. It is free, but you do have to create an account to do this or use the one that you have. So I already have one. I'm just logged in here, and I'll show you a couple of the other ones that I did before as we're waiting for this right now. If I just scroll down, these are my past ones on the side. If I click on this one right here, so this one was just a bunny playing a flaming saxophone. And if I click on each of these, you can see I have some different options to go through these. But that was pretty amazing just for that simple prompt. Take a look at what we can do with this too. I can share it from here. I can save it and I can download it. I can even customize this. So when I say customize, we'll just bring it over to Designer. And Microsoft Designer allows you, it's kind of like Canva, it allows you to add it to different things, maybe an Instagram post. But at this point, you can describe something here and launch it. So it gives some ideas what it's being added to, and you can just go through, give the idea, hit generate, and then keep on having some more fun with this. But let's go back to our first one here. I'm just going to close out. I do want to point out it gave me different versions of this as well. So if I click on this, you can see now it's more in the cartoon. Let's go to the shark in the forest. I'm going to click on it. I can see it's ready. And that's how long it took. So this time it gave me these ones. So I said, reading a book in a scary forest with eyes looking at it. And as I go through, you can see the different versions that it created for me here. So this is in Image Creator. This is a ton of fun, and this was completely free. As you go through, you can see a few different options with the Surprise Me, and we can take a look at the Explore Ideas over here. But what I really want to point out too, if you're using Microsoft Edge, if I go over to this right up top into Bing Chat, and a lot of people don't realize this is here. This is like having your own personal assistant where you can do a ton of different things. Ask it anything, sum up web pages. But what I want to point out is right at this point here, I can ask it to draw anything also. So if I go ahead and put this prompt in, create an image of a tabby cat reading a book in a scary forest with eyes looking at them. So I just change the character here. And I'm going to go ahead and just hit enter. This will connect to Image Creator right in here. I don't actually have to go to bing.com/create or Image Creator. Just using Bing Chat right inside Microsoft Edge will allow me to create this. So we'll just wait a moment. You can see it's creating, and then we'll come back. So there's my tabby cat. If I go ahead and click on any of these, I can do the exact same thing that I just showed you from Image Creator. But again, how fun is this to create? And it's completely free. Take a look at using Microsoft Edge. This is built right in, and this can do a lot of things. We can even compose emails through here, write paragraphs, blogs, with tone, all these things. I do have a different video all about using Bing Chat, and I'll put a link to that in the description down below as well, and also in the card up above. So I hope you like this little quick walkthrough of Image Creator here today and a little bit about using Bing Chat to get to it. Also, let me know if you played around with it, if you've created some great imageries with it. And anyway, have a great day. Thanks for watching this time, and I'll see you next time with more tech tips and tutorials.